I'm in my dome, sliding through Lauderdale. Squatted unassisted, giving.
I was looking for your number in my phone too.
Yeah.
It's in there.
Fast car, you don't call a slow car people, bro. Yo, why you pull up and you didn't eat in the fucking hit that?
Watch your rhythm, bro. Rhythm, bro. In the camera, that shit look like LEDs right there.
Wagwan, my son.
Brother.
Father.
I love it. Thanks, man. Thanks.
Thank you.
So right now we over here at the JDM car show, man. Still a light vibe before the weather get messed up, so. Let's see what they got going on.
That's bad too, shit. This motherfucker got a badass car right here. That's an LS6?
Yeah, 6-2.
No, this is a 6-2.
Where do you see?
Yep.
What they see?
A lot of nitrous.
Yeah? Badass fast?
It's fast.
They're right here, man.
These shits don't run no little nitrous. That should be like 600, 700
miles.
Yeah.
This motherfucker keep this car as literal.
Yo,
you know, that
the
is Titanium.
Or the tub to everything.
Once I see the Titanium, it's a video. Hey, Jets right into
that shit clean as fuck, bro. That shit looks ceramic coated.
Let's pull a Jets.
That's 64 to pay on that.
That shit clean, bro.
Yeah, everything. Nice.
Everything.
I know the wheel wells is custom and everything.
And it's crazy, I've never seen a car before.
No,
you did. I thought you did.
I thought it was on boost or something.
No, I knew it was in LA.
I see it on the nitrous bottles on the seats and shit. Like.
That's it,
the
rep. And then random.
Grand National.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, it's a Grand National. The real one.
I told you. One-off wheel.
That shit hard as fuck. They did everything. Huh? You want that close? They all like that. You gotta get them. What you call it?
Damn.
They did interior mint as fuck, bro. Extended lugs. Custom back.
Alright, you gonna miss some car shows, bro.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm gonna pull out.
Casino.
Shout out to Tribute Capital for business funding with my truck. They helped me get funding for my truck. Big shout outs to them. Hit them up for all your needs, financial needs, with any business or any financial things that you might need help with.
Talk about how to build your business and personal credit in 30 days, assistance with getting business grants, and assistance with trying to apply for jobs in person or remote. Are you ready? Come on.